RGW?
SP. SP. SP.
It's still cool to see these.
Sorry.
Sheetrock.
Matthew, let me try your camera.
I had a I had a family member that used to do that. Construction wise, sheetrock. Play sheetrock in housing.
Ooh, Canada cars.
Oh yeah. See, your friend can't be jealous because we see Canada here. See this once a lot. You used to see this in the MP days a lot. All the train cars. I guarantee if we go east, they'll probably hit move somewhere up on their train. But I hook up to Canada. Oh, look at these brand new cars. Do you think we could stuff Alex? I can smell that. On every one of those.
Eight. Oh, I saw that on the other train going that way.
Yeah.
Tater tots.
It looks like somebody tried to repaint that.
Yeah. That's cute.
Yeah,
I know, I can get
it. That looks like a safe. Yeah, that's a Christmas car. Yeah.
You like
it? Sure. Top car. It's like Larry the Cable Guy.
Would you like a two?
That one too.
Me and Evan are gonna check out my layout.
Whoa, look at that.
You mean Alex?
And Evan.
Oh.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. Wow.
Never seen that pole in your face like that.
That's brand new.
I know.
Look, that side is brand new.
Next time you guys work on your layout, I want to come see.
Alright.
And don't bring WP.
How about, next time we come over, how about we take a look at your stuff? I have a time where you show us how to run it.
Have an open house.
Yeah.
Yes.
Guys, a white lumber car.
What? White? Like, oh yeah.
What the hell?
It's like a piece of soap. It's white. Hey,
Dom
it's bath. Hey, it's bath soap on wheels.
It's dog car soap.
Chip some Dom Tar.
What happens if that was somebody's name? Dom Tar.
Chip some Dom Tar.
Hey, I'm surprised
there's no mid-train DPUs yet.
Hey.
I spoke too soon.
Alex, Evan. Matthew just came up with a new name for a hobo.
Oh, man.
Tell him. Go there and tell him.
Dom Tar. Well, where's the mid train DPU?
Oh, you can bring on the mid train DPUs.
Right here.
Oh, there's actually a mid train.